Hello everyone, and welcome back to my lab. As you can see here, I'm surrounded with colorful printing. And maybe you're wondering what kind of printer can make all of this one. Well, today I'm excited to introduce to you the new printer from the longer, the UV printer. This one is the first world dual head printing machine. And are a few weeks that I'm testing this machine. I take my time because I want to be sure to check what this printer is capable to do it. And I'm so excited to show today all my thoughts. And maybe you no longer already because it's very famous from the laser engraver, such as the Nano Pro and the Ray 5 series that are top seller on Amazon. Well, no longer introduce themselves also in the UV printers world. After weeks of printing and testing, I just realized that ePrint is not just for the small business, but it's perfect also for everyday creation too. For example, I made this leather bag decoration for my wife that she loves so much. For myself, I decided to print the logo longer on the iPhone cover and also for the AirPods, just for thanks to them. I also print this 3D text thread and very colorful gift for my son that he loves. And you can use all every surface you can see here, from leather to glass, acrylic, all this material, this printer is capable to work on it. And here's the best part. You don't need a factory to do all this. This compact printer can handle it all using home. It's modern and minimalist, made from aluminium alloy. Both the front and the panel are transparent acrylic. Its weight about 35 kilograms, solid and compact, but the print area is actually huge, 310 by 420. For control, I'm using Longer's own ePrint software, built specially for this machine. It lets you do everything: refill ink, move the print head, clean nozzles, calibrate the camera, and more. You can also manage layers with shortcuts, and the software automatically saves the last 30 edits and prints jobs. Plus, it comes with a built-in camera and AI features. My favorite is the AI texture feature. It automatically analyzes your image color, calculates the depth, and generates a raised 3D surface with real texture you can feel. You just drag your image onto the canvas, hit AI texture, and it instantly builds the printable 3D structure. You can adjust the depth with a simple slider. Super intuitive. When we zoom on the printing process, you can see both print heads move rapidly, with 12 ink channels, 6 of which are for white ink. It builds up layers incredibly fast. And look at the final result. The colors look natural. The 144 dpi resolution are crystal and clear, and the 3D texture pops beautifully. Because the AI adjusts the print high automatically, everything looks balanced, vibrant, and realistic. To test color performance further, I print a color test chart, and wow! With dual print head, the speed is amazing. According to Longer, ePrint can reproduce 1/1,000,000 colors, and honestly, I believe it after seeing this. The prints are vivid, smooth, and full of detail.
Besides the 3D printing texture features, this printer ePrint is loaded with another powerful tools. Look, this one is a bag that I gave to my wife for our 8th wedding anniversary. Recently, she's not using it anymore, is in a corner, takes some dust. And last time I heard that she mentioned about some artist paint that she would like to have, so I got one idea. Why don't use the ePrint to bring this back to life? For this one, I want to print something like her favorite flower on this bag. And I will use the new AI features, the image generation, to make this happen.
Let's open the AI panel and choose text to image. I type in rose. Keep the 1:1 ratio, choose the quality mode, and hit generate. In seconds,
we get a variety of rows design.
And wow, look here, it looks like hand painting.
Check this out, print, stamp, smooth it out, peel, done. It's just three easy steps.
The colors are so vivid and realistic that it's a piece of art. Even after a heavy wrapping, you can see it's not fading, all the color here not damaged at all. I'm sure that my wife, she will love it. And this thanks to the magic of the ePrint. He can bring some ordinary item like this bag in a piece of art. Now that I made something for my wife, I think it's my turn. My iPhone covers and my AirPods are a little bit too boring for a long time, and I think it's the right moment to give a fresh new look. And what's better? To put the longest logo here. So let's print.
Here's another cool feature, batch printing. Click taking snapshot to open the camera. Select your image, resize and positioning. Then hit batch alignment, and ePrint aligns everything across multiple items. I'm printing the same logo onto both of my phone case and earbuds, and thanks to the auto height detection, I don't need to adjust anything manually.
And look here, the lines are so crispy and the colors so vibrant. It feels like a real professional and premium product. Like directly if you buy from a designer store. And like this one, my setup is totally complete. And this one is the beauty and advantage to have one UV printer at home. Your creativity, it can directly become reality in just few minutes. Over the past few weeks, I was able to test this ePrint on very different kind of material, starting from the leather to the iPhone cover, earbuds, canvas, tumbler, notebook, art print, t-shirt, and also on some material that I found on my studio randomly. And I was shocked how easy and good was the quality. The colors are crisp and vivid. All the details are stunning. This machine is wild how it can manage all these different materials so easily. It's like to have a small printer farm next to my desk.
By the way, Longer also launched a single head version, the ePrint SE. The main difference is the print head setup. ePrint has the dual print head with 12 channel, CMYK plus 6 white plus 2 varnish. ePrint SE has one print head with 6 channels, CMYK plus white plus varnish. In short, ePrint is twice as fast as 2D printing and up to 6 times faster for 3D texture prints. It also has larger ink and sturdier build. No doubt, ePrint is definitely Longer's flagship model.
So, what's my conclusion? After all this testing that I made until now in these weeks, I can clearly say that the Longer UV printer is one of the most capable prints that I use until now. For quality, color, brightness, crispy detail, everything is already on the top. And this machine is still not totally complete. For example, the software and is still on developing, and there are some minor bugs that are fixing. And also, the ink cartridge here is only available for 6 units until now, and not on the 12 that I promised. But I'm sure that when they release the full version, so this machine can give all its best, it will be even better. This printer is so innovative, versatile, and easy to use. So if you are looking for any UV printer, trust me, you have to check first of all this Longer UV printer, and you will be reassured that this printer is what you are looking for.